This week, when saints go marching. Brother Ed had a very uncommon gift, the effortless and special way he made everyone else feel so special.
Brother Ed is exclusively one of the main reasons why I decided to come here. Brother Ed had a way of calming and making you feel welcome and invited.
Brother Ed's obituary highlights his many, many accomplishments for which Sienna is indebted, but students remember most his personal and literal touch, which felt almost divine.
He'd put his hand on your shoulder, and all of us talk about how comforting that was, and I always joked it was like you were being touched by God. He kind of came, and you just felt very like wholesome, and it was so nice to just be able to have that connection with Brother Ed because he made you feel so important.
Or if not the touch of God, the touch of Dad.
He was a super supportive father type figure where he would interact with me and really help me get to know myself.
It's hard to imagine any other president being so accessible to students. In the student union, on the quad, in Italy, Brother Ed traveled as a chaperone and tour guide 2 years ago.
He'd make his like terrible dad jokes during the tour, and that was one of our favorite things. And then when we got back, he also cooked us all dinner at the Friary, and we got to have this great reunion, and he made his famous like creme brulee.
To say thanks, the students made Brother Ed a t-shirt featuring Brother Ed from his college days when he answered to Fuzzy.
He started to show it to all like his colleagues and the professors that were there, and everybody was kind of giggling and laughing about it. And it was just like another moment where you realize he's just another part of campus. He's another saint. He's not this high and mighty kind of guy that I think sometimes you think of when you think of somebody who's like a president of college, but he really just was another member of our community.
But not just any other member, he was the community's revered and universally beloved leader.
He was an amazing, amazing spiritual mentor for so many, and he was an amazing influence on this community and the best president a school could ever have.
As the students mourn who they've lost in the typical selfless Sienna way, they can't help but think of those who have lost even more.
I think that's one of the sad things, even for the freshmen coming in this year. They really are going to miss getting to see this light on campus that he brought.
Time will heal, but that light will always be missed. Until next time, when saints go marching.